everyone present here. Myself Shansi Mango from Agrasen Sarswati Vidya Mandir Chirkunda. Our group is going to represent a comparative analysis on existing education policy and new education policy.
Hello, I am Sadha Modi from Agrasen Sarswati Vidya Mandir Chirkunda. I am standing in front of you on the event 3rd anniversary of New Education Policy 2020. We are going to represent what are the changes happened till now in new education system, and we also say what are the advantages of the new education policy.
Why new education policy is created? It was implemented on 29 July 2020. The National Education Policy's primary purpose is to raise the standard of education in India to a global level, allowing the country to emerge as leader in knowledge-based sector.
But Gurukul was actually the home of teachers and acharya, and was the center of learning where people decided till their education got complete. It was started at 100 to 800 BCE.
Here for National Education Policy, there is Ministry of Education. It is the Ministry of Human Resource Development, and its gross enrollment ratio is 26.3% in 2018, and it is in format 10 plus 2.
But it grows enrollment ratio of 50% in 2025, and distributed format is 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4. Here is break of age 6 to 16, 16 to 18, and also there is exams each year up to class 12, and also there are board exams in restricted once a year.
But here is a break of age 3 to 8, 8 to 11, 11 to 14, and 14 to 18. And exam for class 3, 5, 8, 10, and 12 for board exam, there is a both objective and descriptive twice a year.
There is a separation of arts, commerce and science subjects. Also, health card and supplement programs are already running.
There are no such hard separation of arts, science, commerce and health and care checkup will be done.
It is the subject of science, Hindi, English and also we can done by Hindi, English and then my people are resources.
Here is also three languages and report card will have to review from teachers, parent and student as well. For adult learning, there are several programs which are already running.
But here for adult learning, there are technologically based programs such as TVs, technology, internet, etc.
As of my last, the national education system was a transformative and ambitious framework that aimed to revolutionize the education country system. So, technology integrated, focus on skill development, shift from late learning to critical thinking. Thank you.
Thanking you. Now, I hope you will understand what are the advantages of new education policy. Thank you.